Hello everybody, welcome back to Star Wars The Old Republic. This is Elohim coming to you with, I have no clue what episode this is, but we're gonna pick up right where we left off as soon as I look at the map and figure out where that is. And as you can see, Lilith is with us as usual, but what is new is she is with us on Curse, so y'all can hear her for a change. Now, if y'all like this, being able to hear both of us, let me know down in the comments, and we can start doing this regularly. If you don't comment at all about it, one way or the other, I'm going to assume you love it, and it'll be every episode. Yep. So, let's see, we have to go over to there.
Over there, where is over there? There does not tell me a direction.
The Hutt Cartel safe house.
Fun. You're gonna go in front. This way you attract all the draw and I ain't gotta worry about it.
I see, I think we go off this side. What, driving on the roof?
Yes.
Let's see, yeah.
I mean, I'd expect it if it was something solid, but that wasn't solid. It was cloth.
Rolling through here in my pimped out tank. That's pretty much what this thing is.
You attract all the fire, this way I don't die.
I still would like to know how I got this thing.
I think it was something from... Oh, they're okay. They're attacking you. I'm okay with that. I think it was something that came in one of...
I think it came through the cartel.
Plausible.
Check the map, okay. This way. It'd be so much easier if we could just click on the map and tell it where to take us.
Yeah. I agree with that.
Oh, come on, guys. Y'all really can't hurt me.
Yeah, I know. That's why I like following you on your tank. And there they go. Fun. Let's destroy. You're good to go.
Yeah, you kill everybody. Can't enter this until they're dead.
I've got a couple more back here.
Would be wise to bend to the great Lord Rathari's will, sign over the specified territories before he loses his patience.
You have alternatives.
I am your other choice.
I'll tell you who this is. This is the apprentice of an over-the-hill Sith named Darth Barriss.
This guy's horny.
Yes. That's right. My master and I anticipated your arrival.
then you're prepared to die?
Have you also anticipated your doom?
Just to kill Lord whatever his name is.
I have no quarrel with you, but Rothari must die.
Indulge me.
I urge you to stand aside and watch me dispatch this pretender.
Everyone dies, huts included.
What are the odds you huts survive my attack?
Uipa mojo, pokatula, chanusa asubi mota. Upaton titok makichisa chuola wamuni.
Our alliance begins with the death of Paris's slave. Attack!
That was quick.
Impossible. Lord Rothari will still be you and your master's downfall.
Rothari dies next.
Your master will be as dead as you soon enough.
Yep. Back to the taxi. Navigating this place is so fun.
Yeah, I got into a fight.
You Sith sorceresses love fighting, don't you?
Yep.
You just keep picking on these little weak people.
Hey, they tried to pick a fight with me, not my fault.
Yeah, I bet they hit on you, didn't they?
Yep.
Told you had a nice butt.
Yeah, I showed him how much how electric I can be. I'm just so shocking.
Well, you be shocking, I'll be at the elevator to the taxi. Or at the taxi. I'm heading up to the taxi.
I'm on my way. I attacked one group and two other groups joined in, so it took me a little longer than I thought.
Welcome. Please select an available travel route.
When you get to the taxi, head to the Carillion
Have
sector.
Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Okay. I'm on my way up right now.
Come on, my other character is only 8 levels higher than yours. You don't need to get that at those 8 levels, do you?
Yeah, I do. You have better armor, higher skills, you'll beat it. Put us at the same level and I might be able to stand a chance.
Please use all products only as intended. Be well.
Time to go turn this one in. Where we stop, who cares?
Word spread through the streets that Rathari's conference with the Huts was invaded and his apprentice killed. No one knows who slaughtered the Huts, so I'm very impressed. The Empire's alliance is intact. It's too bad Rathari wasn't in attendance. But man, I bet he's fuming.
Your tip was good.
I'm sure our message was heard loud and clear.
Rathari is also on the verge of taking over the Republic's base of operations in the upper industrial sites. With his work with the cartel dashed, he's sure to pour himself into squashing the Republic garrison.
Persistence, then.
I'll keep banging down doors until I find him.
I love a man who's tenacious. Even if Rathari isn't there, when his operations are all thwarted, I know he'll come to you. A confrontation will be inevitable.
Alright, let's see, where to now? Yeah, back to the taxi.
Business.
Upper industrial section.
Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Which is funny, it's called upper, but it's in the lower left of the map.
Yeah.
It's upper, but it's lower down.
Thank you.
we are there, and we have to go all the way down there. This way. Far to travel. Good thing the map becomes see-through-ish on here.
Mm-hmm.
It's a good thing the map becomes see-through-ish on here when you're traveling.
Yeah.
Makes it a lot easier to get around. Kill them all and let the archaeologist sort it out. Come on, dude, move.
Men, fall back. Rally here. My lord, what is the meaning of this? We are on the verge of striking a major blow to the Republic. I am General Clinton, commanding on the authority of Sith Lord Rathari, appointed to Nar Shaddaa by the Dark Council. Why do you attack the Empire's men?
Tell me Rathari's location.
Where is your master hiding?
He is attending to other matters. You belong to Darth Barriss. I was given instructions to destroy you if you were foolish enough to show your face here.
Here's your chance.
Let me save you the trouble.
Full attack!
Sir, the Sith strength has been spent obliterating our enemy. We should strike while there's a chance.
After that display, Weglin, I believe fighting should be our last resort. Stay back and cover me. Sith, I am Commander Nolan. I'm in charge of this defensive. I'm unarmed.
You die.
That was a grave mistake.
No, men, fire at will.
Which one's will? Come on, are you going to target anyone other than Will? I swear that's a glitch they need to fix where it targets other players like that.
agree.
My lord, my base! My base is under attack! The last of my men and I are holed up in the command center, but the doors are about to give!
What are you up against?
Who is responsible for the attack?
I don't know! We had no warning! The command center's been breached! I've never seen such power. Oh no.
Pants. Good pants. Better pants than what I have. Oh, and they look cool too. Are you in a fight, Lilith?
Always. When am I not in a fight?
Yay, I've got my pretty glow back.
Yes, I like your glow. And it's gone.
he well?
Welcome. Please select an available travel route.
Time to head back to the Corellian sector. It's just right around the corner.
That works.
You're good to go.
Clear, Darth Barriss failed to inform you exactly who you'd be crossing. This demonstration should make up for that deficiency. You want Agent Delacon. You want me. I won't be hard to find anymore. I'm on the roof of the satellite platform in network access. If you dare show, I will grant you a duel to the death. Be honored.
He's a moron if he thinks we're gonna walk into such an obvious ambush. Right?
Don't worry.
I'll take every precaution.
That's all I ask. Not like we can avoid going after the guy. All right. Let's see what's waiting for us then.
Ooh, new clothes. Let's go see where that place is.
Please use all products only as intended. Well.
Welcome. Please select an available travel route.
There, huh?
Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Where?
It's the bottom right to the top one of those. Network access taxi.
Thank you.
Oh, this place is about as far as we could have to travel. Only one place further, and it's not, wouldn't have been much further. While we're in transit, I do want to let everybody know, if you play Star Wars The Old Republic or decide you want to and are playing as a Sith, if you play on the Shadowlands server, you can play with me and Lilith. If you're just starting out, we'll even help you power level if you're wanting to team with us. Okay, looks like, wow. Yep. Yeah, let's go kill this guy real quick.
Alright.
Well, end the mission with killing this guy. He looked like a pansy anyway.
It left just as I got there.
It happens.
Yep.
We will entertain the crowd with my wonderful dancing skills. Alright, where's this pansy at so I can kill him?
Right there.
No, that's his apprentice.
Lord Rathari, I presume. Finally, we come face to face.
Ah, you showed. You lack your master's caution. I applaud that. Delacon, Barriss's lackey is here. So, say your piece, and do it before I kill this would-be assassin.
Barriss is insane and paranoid. I was a faithful servant, and my cover was intact. Did he expect me to accept being murdered for reassurance? Just wait for death.
Comes with the territory.
You knew the risks of the job when you took it.
And how to avoid them. Lord Rathari protects me now, and all of Barriss's secrets will be his.
In 100 years, when I am legendary within the Sith, your and Barriss's deaths at my hands will not even be a footnote. However, I would never lower myself to duel a mere apprentice such as you. You haven't earned the honor.
Too scared.
I marked you as a coward the moment I saw you.
Ha. You cannot goad me into it, worm. These men are my elite guard, trained to take on Sith. Half of them could kill you, but I don't like to play favorites.
Let's fight already.
In that case, I'll destroy them all.
If you're in a hurry to die, I am happy to oblige you. All attack!
Ow!
I yield. Never have I witnessed such raw power. The day and the planet are yours. I freely pass the scepter. The threat Delacon posed to you and your master has died with him. I hope it ingratiates me in some way.
I appreciate it.
Thank you for ending that miserable wretch for me.
It's my fault he lived as long as he did. It's clear to me now. Someday you will rise above your master. It is you, not I, who will be Darth Barriss's end. Grant me mercy, so I may live to see it. Honor me with some small hand in it.
You must die.
Death is the only honor you've earned.
Then, make it swift.
No, let me make it slow since he wants it fast. We'll make him watch Barney forever. That'll slowly kill him.
Glad this is finally over. Maybe we can go back to the ship and get off this rock, huh?
It's time.
Lord Barriss will be expecting an update.
Well, say hi to him for me. I just can't wait to get back to my quarters and grab some shut-eye.
Is my ship really all that's left for me to do? Yep. Alright, why not? Yeah, but I ain't got time to do them today. So we'll end the mission here.
Okay, that works.
That's all the time I have for recording, everyone. If you like what you saw here, please hit that like button. If this is the first video you've seen by me, please hit the subscribe button if you'd like to see more. Feel free to comment down below. Or on my Facebook, Instagram, or Twitter. Links to those will be in the description, as well as a link to my Patreon and a link to Lilith's channel, where my Sith Assassin runs with her Sith Juggernaut. Well, thank you for watching. I'll see you next time.